Okay, hi. You're here for a tattoo today? Okay. We have this lovely booklet here of mainly what we focus on here is, if you can, you want something like that, maybe on your shoulder? No? Okay, let me just put that aside. That's our main specialty. So we have like an assortment here that I can't get a good grip on. We have an assortment here, so we can just a couple of the classics for you. Just you see anything here that tickles your fancy. Just go ahead and shout it out as soon as you see something. Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay. How about some energies? Be cool to get an energy tattoo. No? How about some trainers cards? Still nothing. Okay, well, this happens. Don't worry. Okay, maybe describe to me what you want. Mm-hmm. Baseball theme here. Mm-hmm. I think we can do that. So like a ghostly baseball player, like ready to catch a ball. Strands of hair, V-shaped torso. So, like, you think like something like this, just something like that, dude, just like, you know, just ghost trying to catch a baseball, strands of hair. We can work on the feet. This is a work in progress. But really, I can take this and just work around it. Cool. Okay. What I want to do next is just get you within just a color palette. See what colors go best with your skin. Yellow, purple, do blue, or red. Maybe a combination. Just go. Let's try blue and red. Mm-hmm. Or blue and yellow. Do we just do that? Yeah. I want blue and purple. let's just figure out where on you that we need to do it. You're gonna have it right here, right here. Just across one that just goes wide. I was like, here, here. Just focus here. Okay, now I can sketch this. This down, hang on. Okay, now I can just just thank you. one. In. sore is it when I touch here? Here? Mm-hmm. Doesn't hurt. Sides feels pretty good. Here, here, both sides again. Just like to tap your face. Well, okay. You have your ghostly baseball player.